Another lawsuit is filed against Target, this time in Alabama. A Montgomery law firm has filed a second class action lawsuit. It's in response to the security breach at Target stores that left millions of customers' credit and debit card information vulnerable. The suit asks for compensation for financial losses on behalf of the customers.